Well, oh my gosh, guys, we are back, and this is the finale for season 6 of Fear the Walking Dead. This is episode 16 called The Beginning, and I don't know, that name right there kind of sends chills through my bones just a little bit, just to see how this is going to go down. I think one way or another, this bomb has to explode, right? I mean, the only way it could stop is if they had like a recall code, or if there was pre-programmed to go to maybe other destinations. But it seems like Riley is pretty confident that this thing is coming down anywhere and around the area, which means doomsday for everybody in the local area, including Morgan and our friends. So I'm not going to go on about it anymore. Let's see how this is going to go down. Hopefully we have some good reactions, and we'll get on to The Walking Dead here in the upcoming weeks. So here we go, and enjoy. Oh, yeah, good luck with that, yo. You get a tire jack.
Oh, it's okay. Anybody?
The rocket heard you. Oh my gosh.
You make it mean something. You should give yourselves the ends that you wanted. Even if it's not the one we all imagined.
Yeah, as if the apocalypse isn't bad enough.
This isn't the end.
Eureka! I know, not everybody knows how to change a tire. I know this, but... Oh!
Ow!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What were you thinking? Oh, she'd be in so much pain. I don't know whether they're kidding. Oh. I just felt to just stepping down. Reminds me of that movie, and I didn't watch it, but I saw a couple glimpses of it up Cargo, where he had bitten and he put the baby on his back, so when he turned, he couldn't get the child. I gotta watch that. I hear it's really good. Coastal access, 3 miles. On a broken leg. Anything's possible. But... This is all the more jacked up with Teddy's theme of, you know, wiping everything new. She doesn't deserve to die. Her baby doesn't deserve to die. I mean, anybody with a normal brain knows this, but... Yeah.
This is the end for me. Not you. Promise me you'll find someone, please.
Oh no, she is. She's gonna pull a Cargo here. No. Oh, this is so difficult. Oh, wow. Wow, guys, that is one hell of a beginning. Oh, Teddy, you creepy bastard. He got Riley.
How's it looking here?
The basement is a no-go. You find anything?
Yeah, a bunker.
What bunker?
One where they're holding Alicia. One where we can all ride this
Speeding
thing
up the story.
Out. Old hotel about 15 miles east.
I was with the radio. I heard a voice broadcasting coordinates, and the voice said it was a safe place to go to. And I wrote him down.
Who said that? Daniel, who was broadcasting?
How would you know?
Was it Morgan? I didn't hear him say anything about coordinates.
Ooh. Party! Bye, boys and girls.
Why tell us about the bunker now, so close to the end?
It's a good point. Whoa.
You ever fixed air brakes before, Rava?
Oh, sure.
First time for
on the weekends. Nice.
Spread out!
Haven't had much rabbi action lately.
Gotta patch the hole in this accumulator.
Why would you want to survive?
Just to see your face when it all turns to ash. I know you doubt us.
Daniel, please hurt him.
Think we're wrong, sane.
Yeah, you are.
It's just the beginning.
So Riley's saying he wants them to survive just so they can see the end.
Dame el arma. Es que los traidores de Tank Down deben morir.
Oh!
What the hell?
What the Daniel?
He wasn't going to the hotel. He was one of them. That's how they found out that we were coming to the sub. That's why they were prepared for us.
Daniel, look out!
We were just driving you all someplace. We're gonna have a prime view.
Mm-hmm. And dirty. Yes?
The coordinates.
The coordinates.
We can still make
it. You gotta do it.
I don't know. Maybe we should find like an overpass or a parking garage or something.
No.
This could very well be the end for Dwight and Sherry.
Raph said there's a school here.
Well, we must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. Well, if this really is the end, then this is how I want to go out. Okay?
That is a good question. What do you do spending your last moments? Frantically trying to find a place or going out on your own terms and just, you know, saying screw it. Interesting, these little clips that keep coming up. Enjoy the view, asshole, and all this stuff. What is all this?
Why didn't we do this sooner?
Because of you?
We get out of a place like this.
Just saying.
For a life like this, I mean, we could have tried. But I couldn't get past the past. I wasted so much time. I wasted so much time.
Truth.
Just being pissed off, trying to fight the bad guys. But the bad guys always win.
Nothing to be sorry for.
Dwight never gave up on her, though. I'll give him credit there. He never gave up on her. Even though I was telling him he should.
Okay.
Are you with them?
Whoa, easy player.
We don't want any trouble. We thought it was empty.
These jackasses showed up, forced us out.
Who were they? Didn't exactly introduce themselves. They just started ranting about the end is the beginning.
Ride, Jose, ride! Oh. Nice. Where are you going? Get him, Dwight. Huh. Enjoy the view, asshole. Maybe he's the asshole. Screw these guys.
Go on! Do it!
I think I'm gonna do for you what you tried to do for that nice family back there. And that's give you a front row seat to the shit show that you helped bring down on us.
Enjoy the view, asshole.
Oh. Yes! First thing Sherry's done this whole season,
Where did that come from? I haven't seen that side of you in a long time.
What about these coordinates, though? Who would be giving them coordinates to go somewhere safe?
I saved Morgan. He would have just died at the gulch. Then nobody could be stopping all these missiles.
Oh, I so dislike this girl. I so dislike her.
Otherwise, I might never have met you. Not one of them. Not a single one of them ever really understand what I am doing the way you do.
That's actually true. Well, Teddy seems like a man with always got a plan. What's he going to do? Just watch this happen?
Look at this. Oh, look at it. Here we are. Front row seats. Sue, if we'd found each other sooner.
The daughter he never had.
Step away from the girl, Teddy.
Officer Doran. Spending your last moments before you turn to mulch.
I forgive you for killing John. For taking my son's life.
No, don't listen to him, Sue. You have nothing to feel sorry about.
I couldn't
nothing.
Do that, but
I do.
It seems like in his character. Oh, John. No. Don't do that.
You didn't come alone. But I found it again. So can you.
I don't know, June.
The hell's under there?
See, I knew it. See,
thought you were the end. Looks to me like you're planning on sticking around for the beginning.
We're here doing what we believe. We're not lying to you.
See, that'd be the last time she ever pulled a gun on me. Ever.
Teddy? Yeah. What the hell is that?
You're right, Sue. We didn't shoot off all those missiles. So when the dust clears, we're gonna go back and finish what we started.
Do you even mean what you said?
One person can't turn both keys. He doesn't care about you. He just needs you.
No, we're family. He doesn't want to
calling it out.
That I'm not.
I like it.
Finish what he wants.
No. Told you, you can either die.
This is gonna be a crazy season 7. What's the landscape gonna look like? How are they gonna pull it off?
No, go on with them.
Which man are you? This is true, Victor. I mean, who are you? He crumbles under pressure every time. He sure as hell ain't gonna be safe here. Oh, Victor. You have backed yourself into the final corner.
So unless you've got some place we can shelter underground imminently, I'm afraid there's nothing more we can do.
Well, I guess that's the ball game.
Yep. Game over, man. Game over.
Do you like bourbon? Who are you? What are you doing up here?
Down to two men. They had to give their lives to save everyone, but when push came to shove, one of them couldn't do it. He wanted to survive.
You're a coward.
To take the glory for himself.
And which man are you?
I'm the one that was ready to die.
I don't see Victor as being a hero here.
My name's Howard.
I'm Morgan. Morgan Jones.
Okay, I understand now. He was talking in Morgan's perspective. Grace just hurting so much, she can't really feel.
I know the end.
Finding it hard to feel.
I watched Athena's father die from radiation exposure. It was long. It was painful. I'm not going to watch that happen again. Not to someone else I love.
Yeah, you big doofus. She loves you.
Yeah, Morgan. That's the problem with me. I never tell anyone how I feel until it's too late.
I suppose it's never too late. What are these two going to do?
I love you, Grace. You know, I actually let myself believe that I could have a family again, be a father.
Then you can't.
He's had such a long journey.
Just not here.
So what, she's asking him to
when she was
to kill her?
I need to hear my baby cry. Morgan. No. Warheads are separating. This is for the best.
Oh, man. I don't know. I don't know if I could do it.
Really?
I mean, I don't... Oh, no. Oh, my gosh.
I can hear.
I can too.
Oh, the baby. The baby on the mom. See, it's never over. Oh my gosh, I would have lost my shit. Not I think if that would have just happened. To see Morgan go out like that. Aww. See, she knew she could get further as a zombie. This changes things dramatically. You gotta choose now. What do you want to do?
She feels like a gift from Athena.
I swear. She didn't look fully convinced there. Looks like the middle of nowhere to me.
There's nobody here.
I told you there was no escaping.
Shut up, Riley. Oh, Daniel just dunked. Oh. Good. I mean, don't give any sympathy to him.
You guys.
CRM? Looking for the three circles. It's a CRM. Whoa. This is gonna... Ooh, interesting. Interesting move.
Oh, this is a trick.
Okay, meanwhile...
I shouldn't have to change for anyone.
Why are they trying to save this girl?
I have to see the end.
Forget her. Shut the door and lock it. Oh, now back to... Man, she's all bits confused.
Did you ever really give a shit about me? Or did you just need me to turn that key? That's what I thought.
This girl.
You said that I should never change. Now you never get to see your ending.
Holy balls, what? She is sadistic, yo. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. I don't think that'd hold. Not after ripping those doors off like that. I mean, whatever, but just saying.
Oh, out of here. Let's go!
Go, go!
This isn't the end. I like it. Wow. Oh, get inside!
Go. Go, go! Go!
What? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, guys. You'd have to be at the very edge of the aftermath. I would believe it more if they got it back in the sub. Victor, you lived again. Dude's got 9 lives, and I am not lying.
What? Why are you laughing?
Because I'm alive. After everything I did, I'm still here. I'm not the man I told you I was. I'm not.
Douchebag. You're a piece of...
I'm Victor Strand. I'm a backroom dealer, a grifter, a shark hell. I've cheated at chess when a back was turned. Again and again and again, without fail. Survival. I've done it all my life.
You are the worst, Victor.
Despite the critics, I'm still here. And I've had to build and rebuild myself from the ground up. Over and over and over again.
I don't feel bad for you, Victor. You are the worst of men.
We have a great future behind us.
He is such a piece of crap. I'm done with Victor. No more chances. Just like Dakota. Of course, she's gone now, but... Nope. Mm-mm-mm. Whew. Crispy nuclear zombie. Get away. Oh, nasty. Another one? Oh my gosh, guys. So that is the ending. That is the ending to season six. Well, like I thought, I mean, there was no other way this could have gone down except for pretty much the bombs exploding. I think it is a freaking miracle that Grace and Morgan managed to live with the baby. Even that last one hitting in the background for a second, I was like, oh my God, is another one, a wave about to hit them? But I mean, get back in the sub, do something. Victor still manages to live. I mean, what a piece of crap. What do you guys think about Victor? Because I'm telling you, this dude, I mean, obviously they're setting up because we still need antagonists and so forth moving forward. But man, I'm just talking about a man that you learned to love to hate, right? Oh, this is so bad. Looks like we have some of our other friends are going with the CRM. I mean, are we going to get a chance to see what their facilities are all like? Are they just going to be in like a halfway house? Are they going to be accepted in? Are these some of these people going to end up meeting with the Walking Dead people? There are a lot of questions going on here in my brain. I don't think they're going to merge both shows because obviously we know TWD will be ending with season 11. We still have many episodes to even start to get through, which start August 22nd, I just saw. But yeah, guys, what a wild episode. Didn't really see too many deaths. Dakota, though, killing Teddy like that and basically robbing him from seeing his ending with the nukes going off. Pretty wild. I mean, that girl was all bits of messed up. She didn't really know where she belonged, really, whatsoever. It's a shame, but I really don't feel bad for her. She killed John in cold blood. I can't believe JD Sr. and June were actually going to let her live, but they got back, obviously they got back down to the cellar down there, and they're going to live on to see the next season as well. So we're going to have to see, I mean, where's Wendell? Where are some of the others? Did they make it? Did the dam area get nailed? These are all questions that we will not find answers to until season 7 for sure. So thanks for all of you that do come out to see my videos. It's been fun doing these like reactions and just reviews in general with you guys. And for those that you comment, thank you so very much. I do enjoy responding to those comments. And if you are enjoying what you're watching, make sure to like and subscribe. Come back out here. I will be doing The Walking Dead as they move in. I'm going to try and do reactions to them if at all possible when I have the time. I have to get back to my Dead Nightmare series, which is a zombie indie thing. So I got to make sure I start focusing more on that and not on all these other random videos I put on my channel. But it is fun. Fun talking to you all, so make sure you stick with it if you can. If you haven't watched my series, make sure to get out there, watch Dead Nightmare. And guys, I guess we'll just see what happens when Walking Dead kind of starts coming back around in mid-August. So I am Mike with the ZMM Show. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys at the next review. See you guys.